Hello friends, today a review about the booster pack from Hot Wheels, and I'm also opening up a curve kit. And of course we're going to test the booster pack with some tracks. Here I already have some batteries. You need two of these big ones. So let's take a closer look at the package. Looks really nice and screamy. It comes with a car from Hot Wheels. Of course, it's a Trek Tiger. I paid 18 euro for it, so I thought, why not? Let's buy two of them. Yes, let's open it up and see what's inside. It comes with two pieces of Trek. And here we got the booster on and off switch. Comes in a nice light blue and orange color, and the batteries, you have to put them in here, but you need this thing over here. So let's open this up. That's how easy it is. Then you check where is the plus. The plus is over here. Then you check the battery. Okay. And you put it in like this. And the other one the other way around. Okay. Before you put this back, you always test it. And off. That means it's working. Now you place this back. So and voila. Now you have a working booster pack. Okay. We're going to test that later. First, let's open up a curve kit bus, because a lot of people make a mistake with this curve kit, and I'm going to show you why. I'm going to open up here. Yes, I know you can open up here, but I want to keep the package intact. So I can put it back in later. So I'm going to open up here. Okay, we have this thing over here. Here we have one piece of curve. Here we have another one. Some description, a manual, another piece. Another piece, and again two pieces of Trek. So there's nothing more in the box except a car, but the cars in the Trek Builder System packets are most of the time not my favorite, but they are very good on Trek. So let's see. Okay, we have to put it in like that. So let's see. Yes, I think it has to be something like this. No, 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 no. Let's see how it works. Am I that stupid? No. Click. That's one. Now we're gonna do the other one. That's two. the last one. And if dude can do it, everybody can do it. Okay, what I was going to say. A mistake that a lot of people make is that they think that in a curve pack there are two curves, but it is only one. So if you buy a curve pack for a track, make sure you buy two curve kits. Okay, so let's build a track and see if everything is working. Fluffy, are you ready? Fluffy? Yeah, he's ready. Okay, let's go to the track. Okay guys, we set up a track. Let's test the booster. But before I do that, I'm gonna explain to you what I have done. As you can see, I stabilized the track in every corner. I put here some track with high sides. Same here, low sides. Then we got the curve, low side track, curve, and then back to the booster. So let's see if it works. Start engine. Okay, we got the fast fish. He's the first one that is going on the track. Okay, we have to fine tune the track a little bit. No problem. Come on, fast fish. Fast fish for later. Yes! Put in some more cars. Oh, this is going great! Okay, again. It's actually pretty fun. I can tell you that. Whoa! This is so cool. Look at this. How many cars? I can't count, they're going too fast. Oh, this is so cool. Okay, that is going. That is going. El Camino. Release. Another El Camino. Yeah, track is working fine. There we go. There we go. Four cars on the track. Whoa. Now that was pretty fun, guys. I'm going to do some more track racing in the future. But for now, you have seen it works. The only thing you have to do, make sure the tracks have high sides at the start of the booster. Make sure that there is no things like this. You have to fine tune the track so the car can bump in anywhere. So I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time in the next episode of the Diecast 2 channel. See you later, guys. Bye.